shit here, just the way I like it. The CEO of Go Loco Railroad got a problem, and it's called the Vagos. Those motherfuckers always using the rail yard over in Cypress Flat to smuggle all sorts of shit out the city. Now they got a serious crew, so the rail yard can't find no guards willing to put their life on the line every other night. But the CEO knows me. Shit, our kids go to the same school. And I know you. He reckon we take out whoever's running the show, and we put a plug on that whole op. Now let's get cracking.